Today we're riding in Eagle, Colorado, and we're about halfway up the climb trail, up the Boneyard Trail. And I just stopped here to take advantage of the view. And you can see down there the valley just west of town and the Highway 70 that goes through here, and quite a scenic little spot on our climb. So the climb trail has been actually pretty cool. Very smooth and bermy and moderate in terms of its pitch. So an enjoyable climb. Anyway, we're climbing up and then we're gonna rip down the ice rink pool descent trail.
Nice.
Here's the view from the top of the final finish on Haymaker, looking over town here. Again, another scenic spot up here. Well, that made for a pretty fun day. These two trails we rode today were super fun. Lots of bermy, flowy, undulating trails, whale belt trails. So you never know when you come to a small town like Eagle, Colorado, what you're gonna encounter. But some of the best trails are built in these small communities because they really get after it. So anyway, kudos to Eagle for doing this. And of the two trails we rode today, my favorite was the ice pool one, which was a little more straight down the mountain and a little more fun and fast. So anyway, thanks for watching, folks, and we'll see you next time.